Nothing is covered up that will not be revealed. Many of us have faced the challenges of being unable to accept reality about ourselves, a situation, or a relationship. Hiding or tucking things away where they cannot be seen works for some time, but may have disastrous results. A young woman entered marriage without being told that her groom was an alcoholic. For a time, he pretended it was not so, but gradually it became evident. Instead of seeking a divorce, she dedicated herself to helping him fight his destructive habit. Sadly, he was too far gone, and he died within a brief period. While such lack of transparency and hidden agendas often occur in our relationships, they never do with God. We cannot hide anything from Him. He knows even what we hide from ourselves. When a visitor is due, we rush to clean up and put things out of sight in order to present a pretty picture. We try to do the same with Jesus, telling Him to wait to enter our hearts until we have cleared the mess inside. We forget that Jesus wants to come in to put order and clean up the mess Himself. If God remembers the sparrows and numbers the hair on our head, we have no need to dread reality. We are of great value to Him. Fruit. Today, I will remember that God is in my heart, so I need not fear facing the truth.